2021 just got even crazier.
Okay, firstly, just this week, Jeff Bezos took a 10-minute trip to space in this odd-looking spaceship. But this trip is actually going down in the history books because he brought along the oldest and youngest person ever to space. While the crew was in space, they actually had quite fun. They played around with ping pong balls and threw Skittles into each other's mouths. Alright, next, this extremely rare glass octopus was just found in the Pacific Ocean. Only a few have ever been seen before. It is completely translucent, and we really don't know what's in our oceans. Now, Dubai is eliminating their hot weather with drones. They're sending these drones into clouds and releasing electric charges. And this causes precipitation, so they are defeating the heat with technology. Finally, scientists just found 33 viruses in 15,000-year-old glacier ice. Scientists were astonished at this, but they were also worried because 28 of the viruses we have never seen before.